So we just had a bad torque on pinpoint. I'm gonna go to fasting results, hit reverse. Nut runner did not go in reverse. So I'm gonna go to, I'm gonna sign it, I'm gonna call LCA. Sign in. Okay. I'm gonna hit reverse again. Still nothing. Clear tool lock, tool torque air, submit. Still nothing. I'm having to go to defects. I gotta sign in again. Have to hit reset step. Process issue. Submit. Go back to the fasting results. Hit reverse.
Recording what you're doing so you can teach somebody. That's cool.
And finally went in reverse. Go forward. And finally went forward. Locked down. We got good torque.